Hey guys, welcome to Amateur Decorating Like a Pro. I am Catherine, loving another no makeup day and planning day. So I'm going to take you guys to the store at home and just preview their Christmas. And here's the thing guys, I'm not rushing you. I am just simply seeing a vision for myself. I like to extract from some of their stuff, add to some of my stuff, and that way I have a pretty good inventory for whatever theme I want. But needless to say, you get inspiration when you walk through a store and just window shop. So come along with me and let's just have a good time. Take your notes, figure out what you want to do, and then stay within your budget to get it done. Let's go ahead and go to work.
jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Thank you.
And since I'm not a big time glamour, I love the extraction of all of the jewel tones that they're using this year, so I can go ahead and incorporate those into my theme at home. I love this idea. I hope you do too. Now, one of the things that I'm solely impressed about with At Home is finding that you have things there that you can go ahead and add to your current decor or decorating styles after the holidays. And they'll be done on a Christmas budget. You know, use it for the holidays and just keep it going. I love to do that. Thank you. If you're not a subscriber, please consider doing so today. And remember, turn on your notifications so you don't miss a single video. And by the way, there's a couple of lamp DIYs coming up around things for Christmas. Thanks a lot for watching. And as always, stay in prayer and stay creative. Have a good day.